sound system. No electronics today for that. So I will attempt to project my voice and not offend anyone, but I'm Charlene Bustos, and I want to welcome you here today. I am not a native of San Angelo, but I'm a native Texan from Somerset, Texas, and I am a professor at Angelo State University in teacher education, and I'm the church organist, choir master at Episcopal Church of Good Shepherd here in San Angelo, 18 years now. Okay, so it's a pleasure to welcome you. We are welcoming a wonderful guest here with us today. All of you are wonderful guests, so let's give you a round of applause. I would like Dr. Young Kwan to please stand. She is from Midland. She is a piano instructor at UTPD. She is the organist at First Methodist Church in Midland, and she is the new dean of the combined Permian and Basin Concho Valley chapter of the American Guild of Organists. And that's who is hosting and sponsoring today. So, without further ado, we will welcome you and talk about Bach's birthday celebration. Bach was born 338 years ago today, March 21st, 1685. To celebrate Bach's birthday during the Lenten season, we are beginning and ending the program with Passion Hymns. Passion, of course, you know, meaning the suffering of Christ. Our first hymn is Ah, Holy Jesus, and it was written by Johann Kruger in 1640. Bach made the melody famous by incorporating two movements in the St. John Passion and three times in the St. Matthew Passion. 200 plus years later, Helmut Rocha stylized the same hymn tune. As a boy, and we have some young students here, so we want to know that Bach started as a boy. He had a beautiful soprano singing voice. When his voice changed, he switched to playing violin and the harpsichord and began filling in for the local organist. Organist here, sound familiar? Okay. I subbed, I've already subbed. I'll sub until you get a permanent. 4 years later. Today's program includes these particular instruments, well known by Bach, and many, many more. So we will sing and we'll welcome all of you here. Thank you very much.
Thank you. to introduce the students from Ambleside, because I myself am a graduate from Ambleside, Fredericksburg. So it's really special that they're here today with us. Bach is very famous for his counterpuntal technique. And you might be asking yourself, what does counterpuntal mean? Counterpuntal is when two or more similar but independent melodies sound together and make sense. It's very complicated, and Bach was a genius at it. On the organ, for example, one melodic idea can be heard in the right hand, and then the left hand, and then the pedals, and all back and forth. Typically, preludes were followed by a fugue. Preludes in Toccata are more free-flowing. In the prelude in G you're about to hear, listen for these melodic ideas going back and forth between the hands and the feet.
Thank you. Thank you for coming today and welcome. I hope this is going to turn into an annual event. We are going to close our program singing one verse of O Sacred Head Now Wounded, and the words are on the back of your program. After that, you're invited to a reception with birthday cake to celebrate Bach's birthday today. And the cake is provided by Hoffman's Cake Cottage. Everyone who played today is a local musician, and that makes me so proud of San Angelo. We all work and we play in our churches every single Sunday, and we do it soli Deo Gloria.
Amen.